This semester, Hines has been very busy renovating many of his campuses. Here in Utica, the Dormitories is receiving another upgrade. Chris Campbell described the new addition to the college dorms.
New overhead power lines, power poles actually going in. It's all the new permanent power for all three dormitories here at the Utica campus.
Right behind me, power lines are almost complete, and this is just another renovation being done across the Utica campus. Devin Anderson reporting for WHUC News 7.